Good evening. Welcome to West Springfield High School for today's boys Division IV state semifinal game between the South Hadley Tigers and the Frontier Redhawks. Participating student athletes, coaches, and contest officials have worked diligently to prepare for today's competition. Please show your appreciation by demonstrating good sportsmanship and respect for all in attendance. Ensure that your behaviors reflect the values that should be identified with these student athletes. Assume responsibility for your behavior and the behavior of those around you. If you require assistance, please call upon an MIAA, school, or security official. Any verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion shall not be tolerated and could subject the violator to ejection and may result in penalties being assessed against your team. Our great nation has persevered through the leadership and sacrifices of men and women who have served or are currently serving in our armed forces. We invite both veterans and current military personnel to stand. We thank you for your service to our country. I'd like to now introduce the non-starters for the visiting team, the Frontier Redhawks. If you could run out onto the field and face your bench at midfield, that would be great. First up, number 2, Ben Chachinguano. Number 3, Diego Frazier. Number 4, Jesse Kirklonis. Number 5, Nico Fasulo. Number 7, David Pettinato. Number 13, TJ Donovan. Number 14, Max Rajbali. Number 16, Kasek Yath. Number 21, Eric Larson. Number 22, Andrew Garoppolo. Number 23, Augustus Radner. Number 26, Xavier Fripp. Number 27, Will Dacus. And number 28, Grayson Bishop. As well as our backup goaltender, number 30, Nico Lorantos. Head coach of the Redhawks is Evan Horton. He is assisted by Ram Rajbali, Matt Zarotny, and Joe Barrett. The starters for Frontier, number 1, Owen Babb. Number 6, Nawang Peter. Number 8, Chan Min Song. Number 9, Brady Birch. Number 10, Devin Niles. Number 11, Matt Seacard. Number 12, Jack Storm. Number 15, Fernando Saravia. Number 17, Chan Hee Song. Number 18, Aiden Valderrama. And number 19, David Gray. For the South Hadley Tigers, first up, the non-starters. Number 1, Noah Carillon. Number 2, Cooper Spiegel. Number 4, Matthias Lipp. Number 5, Ari Alatalo. Number 7, Moki Kovacs. Number 8, Caleb Menard. Number 11, Adam Campbell. Number 12, Brady Graham. Number 13, Colin Lamb. Number 15, Ethan Markham. Number 16, Mitchell Moriarty. Number 17, Braden Joy. And number 18, Gavin Losty. The starters for South Hadley. Number 00, Eddie Wykowski. Number 6, Matt Gillis. Number 9, Nate Carillion. Carlos David. Number 14, Jack Shagnon. Number 19, Xavier Macon. Number 21, Alex Martin Romero. Number 22, Charlie Anishik. Number 23, Ben Foley. Number 24, Timmy Laporte. And number 25, Colin Quinn. Coached by Eric Castingay, assisted by Byron Joy and Mike Goffier. The Would you all please rise and remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem?
Go black! 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 Go least they got three reps on there.
Exciting game on the watch. I heard they won. And the place go insane. Whichever you want to do, like, I don't know how much a pizza is, but I would imagine a slice would be less than $5. So I'll give you my two. Go get it. Before, like, are you warm? I have hand warmers. You just open them up, put them in your pockets. And what you do is you put, well, if you have gloves on, the hand warmers don't work at all. Do the cameras too.
Let's go, Fernando! Hey, challenge it!
Thank you. one turn.
Get it right back, get it right back.
Nice pass.
Yeah.
Oh, the other one?
Here, Jack.
Nice ball.
No.
Get up the laundry.
slow, medium jumpers. Red is tied up.
Well, it matters too when there's somebody.
But if it's hectic, you can boot it. Stay right now, so you're going to boot it. Put him on the left side. So he's in the bottom left, see that? Boots it over there. And then I follow that, and then. Don't follow the ball up. Stay with the action. Don't try to follow the ball like you know. Yes. You can put them in your palms. Or you can put them on the top. And then slide it up here. I just put my palm. It's just
Yeah. Thank you.
quick thing we're doing.
Oh my God.
really not allowed to touch anyone.
There's no offside.
I'm not sure if the light can be.
I was so inclined to stay locked
up. Go, guys! Go!
Hurry up, get it!
Take a break.
tricked him up. Yeah, should have tricked him up.
Oh.
If I'm doing anything, that's probably the strongest part of the world. Earlier that was
ashy.
Now it's good. Plus we'll stay warmer too.
Heater's right near that. You didn't bring Bergeron with you?
No. I wasn't sure I was going to come and then I mean, so I got picked up. Order 6 if I sell a shoe number.
Yeah, I was not anticipating this. I did not bring the rain gear.
It was supposed to be after 8 o'clock, I thought.
Yep.
I thought so, too.
Yep. Surprise, surprise. I got to drive home in this.
Nice and slowly.
Come on, lady!
So what's happened, too, is I'm losing focus because I get catches on this and catches on that.
Playing on frozen ground. Shot Park.
I've done many football games in this, but never snow.
Yeah.
You know, Thanksgiving games are typically snowy.
You were the ball be down one end and the other end, the maintenance guys were shoveling it along. It was like 2-3 inches of snow. Ball would roll and get bigger and bigger and bigger.
Like a snowman.
Yeah, like a snowman. I shouldn't have stopped. The snow's going to slow it down.
Okay. That's right, the ball's going to roll a lot.
Like Frontier got the better end of the play here.
That
happened in the first half.
I think also Alley scored and missed it in the car.
Penalty kick.
Because if he carried, he started the second half.
Yeah.
We were 5 minutes in the second half.
Wow. Like unusual experience.
2 minutes.
Yeah.
It was pretty close.
This is called improvising.
Yeah,
it was a handball.
Handball.
It's pretty simple.
Yeah, he had a handball.
Right. And then the rules this year, you know, recent rules with the handball. It's a PK.
This is a good spot because I can get back.
Got it. Oh, I missed the trap.
Just dump over the middle here. Just one. Sure.
Got beaten
in quarterfinals.
Yeah.
At home.
I don't know, free kick. Out here somewhere. Left handed kick. Put in the upper to the left of the goalie. The goalie was probably too far to the right. Moving over to the wall. In overtime.
Sudden death?
Yep.
Yep.
And on that foul, the little kid got a red. The second yellow, basically.
Has anybody been shorthanded anyway?
Yeah. I saw Greg and goes, Greg, why didn't you call timeout? Pitch your voice together. And he had, if he missed, we would have been down one player and he had
to move on.
I didn't know what code was there. It was there restart. It was a timeout. Red card.
White ball, white field, where's the ball?
Just always ask if you can't get it, then you can't get it, but at least ask.
Well, he's basically old school.
Yeah, he probably doesn't care. He doesn't think there should be timeouts at all, probably.
Probably. It's in the rule book, use it to your advantage.
Exactly. I mean, now we even have the water breaks written into the bylaws, so when it's warm out.
In the summer, we use it all the time.
So
we're on the 20-minute mark. Everybody go get some water.
It's kind of just stuck over there. They keep knocking.
They got that, I don't know, sort of stupid rule about
Well, in the rule book.
Goalie.
Trouble.
Oh, nice shot, buddy.
Nice hit. That's a lot of ways, man.
Yeah.
45 yards.
Plus the 10 of
plus
the,
10.
Plus the 10 of the end zone.
Yeah. No one on the goalie.
Both teams' last game was probably in the 70s.
Oh, yeah.
Although, let's say, Frontier played Sunday. So it was pretty warm Sunday.
Sunday was warm.
No, the wind came in. And
oh, did it? Yeah, oh, yeah.
It just hit you. Like, in a matter of 2 hours, it was a different story.
How did Hampshire do Sunday?
They're in the semifinals.
Hampshire girls are. The boys are out.
Hampshire girls
are still alive.
That's what I saw.
Yeah, well, we were hoping to get an all Western Mass Division IV. Pope Francis lost and Hampshire lost on the other side of the bracket.
Yeah.
And they were both at home.
Principal, see if he's got the shovels out.
Goalie, what are you doing?
Oh my
No, get back.
You see he's got a lot?
Can you take a little bit?
Towards the end of the season,
take some like 5 minutes.
Yeah. Business school.
Eisenberg.
Yeah. I think he went for his master's. Just got his master's or something. Smart kid.
I was telling the horse.
This is got you, buddy.
Yeah.
He's handled the ball twice right in front of him.
Yeah.
Bobby's going that way, so it's just steady where you are. He's behind the pole and you can't see.
From the Berkshire.
He's going to kick it.
There's some
Berkshire people on there. They're going to try to get in the middle, so it's going to stay right there.
Bobby is doing a good job on that. He's moving.
Probably again.
Probably
going
to keep himself warm.
A couple of years ago, Kalish had the middle, Long Meadow Leominster State semifinal game at Central.
Ooh. tough to touch, tough to stop and die. It ain't happening.
Had a step in front of him and he knocked him off it. It was almost like a NASCAR foul. You guys in front of me, you're not going to be able to get by him. She had knocked him in the ass and you push him off the course.
Beautiful.
Oh, yeah, you ain't, buddy.
Good hit.
Don't understand why they don't start on their line. Coming forward is a lot harder. Easier than going backwards.
What lines? What? Can you see? Where's the
what line? Where are they? Where's midfield?
Yeah. Can't see the boundaries or anything. Looks like a hockey game.
Off to trap it, Jack. You know him. I can go out. Strap. Both fouls gone.
Yeah.
They had control. I mean, the guy going down a wing on the right side there all alone.
Guess we don't understand the advantage rule.
Well, yeah. And then walk him over here and then the foul over here. Could have called this foul and then stopped the clock a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think I would have done that. That play on, but it was deep in their own half. They're in their defensive third. Frontier doesn't have to play it over on the bench.
this trainer understand that it's still snowing out here. Let's get the kid off the field and
just roll him, and he'll get all the cold and snow on him, and yeah. Won't have to waste any ice on him.
Exactly. I don't mean to be insensitive.
That ain't insensitive. Nah, this is the trainer's show. Who do you call him on? Where are you going, Mike? You're saying get off the field.
A couple of you batch guys in front here. Let's come up about here. Let's go. Not your goalie.
You got whacked with us. In fact, the South Advocate went over and seeing how he did.
Yeah.
South Advocate.
Do you know who that is?
So, okay.
You know who that is? Can't see.
Slow down.
The goalie doesn't know if he's in or out. Where's
that?
Where's
that? Where's
that?
Shoot it. Whoa. Saved it.
Like he had it covered, yeah.
Wow. No, he touched it. Give him the corner.
You want to shut the clock, Mike?
Oh, yeah. I think that.
Time will be kept on the field by the game officials.
Seen anything like this?
Not here.
Or like for soccer anyway?
What, the snow?
For soccer, yeah.
Oh yeah.
No.
I played in it when it was 3 inches on the kind of ground. Over at Zott Park. Guys were shoveling the lines. Maintenance guys.
Thank you.
afraid that when he goes, there's going to be someone slipping in the snow.
Yeah.
Oh, it's going to be something dumb. I thought we had it down here.
Yeah. Tough to see the ball when it's on the ground.
Their eyes are better than ours, man.
Huh?
Their eyes are better than ours.
Well, they're closer to it. Besides being younger.
Okay.
Dusting here in a sprinkler.
Yeah.
Only supposed to like rain a little bit and change it.
No, they had pre-treated all the roads on them.
No.
Oh well, yeah, I saw the stripes.
Oh yeah.
Come on, five oh, that rock. Yeah.
Yes. Oh, that
it's not letting up, no way. Yep.
Here we go.
It could be colder on that.
It's one right now. So I'm gonna slide it back to center. There we go.
Well, this will be a memorable game for all participants.
Yep.
One way or another.
Now remember when?
You're done as soon as the game goes, right?
Say again?
You're done as soon as the game is over, right? You don't have to go down.
No, there's no presentations or anything today.
Yeah. How'd you get picked to do this?
What's that?
How'd you get picked to do this?
Oh, to do this? I just told Glenn I'd help him out because he had volleyball going down there tonight too, so he was scrambling for staff. I said, hey, you need me to do something, I'll do it.
Yeah, he texted me and said, hey, can you do it?
And last year when we had games at comp, I did the scoreboard and the announcing for Sean. So he just said, you're on. I said, okay. Finals, I'll have to go get the finals trophies.
Yeah.
Come on.
That's going to be a corner, right?
Yeah. Plus, I had to deliver all the PBIAC trophies, too.
No PBIAC patch?
What's that?
Any patches?
Yeah.
No, but the trophies for the Western Mass Finals?
Yeah. Well, that comes from PBIAC, right?
Yeah. Of course, there was five sites, so I had five different places. Luckily, they were all kind of down in the Springfield area, so it wasn't too bad. But it was also middle of the week, you know.
Really lose like that?
After everything
we
did,
we lost.
Thanks.
Yep.
See ya.
It's really far.
Do we know who?
No, I'm trying to see it. Guessing it was him.
That goal was scored not because of the snow either.
No.
Yeah.
That was a legit goal by a header off of a great corner.
Yep.
So the snow had nothing to do with that goal.
Nope. That was legit.
Did we get a number on the goal? And the assist from the guy on the corner? Coach is right in front of you. Ask him. He's right there.
Nine on the assist, 22 with the goal.
Ask the players.
The overtime goal scored by number 22, Charlie Anishik. Assisted by number 9, Dave Carrillo. Congratulations on having 5 minutes. Good luck. State 5 on game on Saturday.